discharge of my official duties.
Except as may be required for the discharge of my official duties. Or as may be specially permitted by law. So help me God.
So help me God.
You'll be required to get on very well with the Foreign Service officials who are there. They're trained in diplomacy, so make sure that they give you the necessary guidance. Cooperate with them, provide them the leadership, and if you also show them the respect, you will get their support and work, be able to do the work. We have quite a significant community. Far the way it is of Ghanaians there. Well, Ghanaians are all over the world now, but there are quite a few of them in Japan. So you are also going to be required to maintain a good link with them and make sure that whatever problems they do or do not have are well addressed. The working with the Foreign Service staff who are there, even though you're Foreign Service official, you're now in a different position. You're now their bosses. So it imposes a different kind of obligation on you than what you were before. But we're confident that you can handle it. The country today has a strong reputation internationally. Ghana is looked upon as a model of democracy, a haven of security and of stability. Not just in the West African region, but on the continent as a whole. So you have a very big task in making sure that that good image that there is of our country continues, and if at all is enhanced. In the same way too, we want to stop borrowing so much money to finance our development. We're looking for private sector investment to come and deal with matters of our infrastructure and development. You are our first port of call in wanting to mobilize investment for Ghana. You know about the flagship programs that we have, one district, one factory, one village, one dam, and the program for planting for food and jobs. These are the strategic focuses of this government, and you'll be required to drum up as much energy as possible to make sure that these programs are realized to the benefit of our people. I want to wish you the very best of luck in your new undertakings, and you can count on the support, as I said, of this office and of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs to make sure that your tour of duty as Ghana's ambassadors is successful.